When is the right time to walk away from a relationship?
Kapag hindi na tama yung nararamdaman mo, pag alam mong sobra na, hindi na masang mag-try. Kapag ikaw na yung wala ka ng pagmamahal sa sarili mo, nararamdaman mo, awang-awa ka na. Meron naman kasi talagang worth na ipaglaban. Meron eh. Pero pag ginawa mo na, hindi naman masang mag-try. Pag ginawa mo na, wala pa din. Paulit-ulit na lang yung nangyayari sa'yo. Parang hindi na. Tapos magdasal. Kasi ipapakita sa'yo yun ni God. Akala ko ayun yung gusto ni God. Happy naman ako nung nararamdaman ko yun nung magkasama kami. Kaya akala mo, yun na yun. Akala mo yun yung sign ni God. Hanggang sa hindi nga titigil. Yung pain na nararamdaman, wala ka ng peace of mind. Tapos sobrang kawawa ka na. Stop na.
Yun. Ang ganda nun. Kasi parang bottom line dito, love should not hurt. Love does not hurt. If it's hurting you, it's not love. Diba? Love is supposed to heal you. Love is supposed to comfort you. Love is supposed to give you peace.
Yes.
Love is supposed to give you security.
Saka yung happiness, huwag natin i-depend sa ibang tao. Kasi mararamdaman.
Yes. And love.